a good chance we're looking for a body. And this is a recovery, not a rescue mission.
These terminals offline.
IED deactivated.
Let's take it to them.
Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. Infiltrating terminal.
Ugh!
Incorporated. Locating additional terminals.
Isaac is detecting a massive pressure buildup. You'll need to find a way to bleed the system.
Water pressure at dangerous levels. Mapping infrastructure. Multiple valves connected to main valve.
I'm not a plumber, but I guess you're gonna have to fix whatever's wrong with the valves before you can bleed the system.
Agent in need of backup.
Be offline, but at least the outcast can't use it to flood the campus.
I know we've talked about some of the weird shit on campus, like the obelisk. I mean, could there be, like, a more phallic symbol just hanging out in the quad? We get it. You are a men's organization. You need the penis beacon to light your way. It's just super weird. But, like, not as weird as the fact that there's, like, a church with a...
I've got a clean fix on the mobile shade server. I'll send a team to retrieve it. Great work, Agent.
So once you've finished Kenner College, even if you've done it now or you've done it in the past, go to your map, change your global settings, so change the difficulty to heroic. Just wait 10 seconds. Set. Then go back to your map again. And if you look, it can tell if you've completed it, because it'll say mastery available. Fast travel back to Kenner College. So So if you're doing it now for the first time, make sure that you don't open any of the boxes or any of the loot rooms until you complete it. It's just a waste. I've already done the first one.
Investigation protocol.
A separate video.
Activated.
Got the dorms rather than the lab.
Tactical appraisals based on limited data may contain errors.
But I'll show you.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.
Okay, so we can check this box first. You can see the difference in the loop. It's about average. It's actually not that bad, but it's about average. But if you go inside to the actual mission areas, you can do all the other boxes on your loot run. So just start. Investigation
selected. Terminals.
You need a hardware key to access the terminals. One of the JTF officers should have it.
Yeah, so there's key boxes. There's. We're looking for the loot room. Which are these switches? It's not that one. There's one inside here.
Key detected nearby.
Let's just press F to activate. Then what you're looking for is the lecture hall. The secret room is behind the projector. There's all the boxes and the cases, and you can do all that on your little run. I'm just doing it quickly to show you where everything is. So when Kenley isn't open, save your outcast keys. So you can do this every day. Don't know why I threw that, but I mean. Okay, so if you look, massive difference in the loop. There's also a chance of getting exotics from these, but it's the outcast box that you want. So look, I've only got one key, I need to do it. There you go, see, unless the custom, but if you haven't got it, sometimes you can get the diamond back. Really good headshot mod, I suppose. I'll save that one. But yeah, that's it, guys. Do this every day. Like I said, make sure you save your outcast keys for those boxes. You can do each area, so it's the library, the dorms, and the subway every day. It resets every day. I will do another video on the full loot run of those that I do. But yeah, enjoy. That's the Kenley College loot glitch.